आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Hello students, let's start the question. Question here is, name the hormone which would be released during the following situations. Situation di gayi hai, growth of a child to adult, right? Okay, so that hormone is growth hormone. Growth hormone jo hai, ye hamara release hota hai during the growth of a child to adult. Most of the time growth hormone ko hum somatotropin aur somatotrophic hormone bhi kehte hain. The word soma means body and trophin means the nourishment. To ye jo hormone hai ye yahan pe regulate karta hai body ki growth ko by promoting the protein anabolism, protein ke synthesis karke, intestinal absorption of calcium and the conservation of glucose. Right, to is tarah se yahan pe jo hai hamari jo growth hai wo regulate hoti hai. So this is here all about the growth hormone.
Class 6 to 12 se leke NEET IIT JEE mains aur advanced ke level tak 10 million se zyada students ka bharosa. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।